News, former LA City Councilman Mitch Englander has agreed to a plea deal to plead guilty to obstructing a federal corruption investigation. He admitted he falsified documents and lied to the FBI to try and cover up kickbacks he received. Prosecutors say Englander accepted cash, escort services, hotel rooms, and expensive meals from a businessman during trips to Las Vegas and Palm Springs in 2017. Englander could have been sentenced up to 50 years in prison, but with the plea deal, he now faces up to 5.